Hearts. Oh dear. Seen quite enough of that, I believe, already.
Yeah, like
around
the bottom as well.
How long does a caffeine gel take to kick in?
No, it's a better one, this one. Come on, boys.
He's just had a normal gel, I might give him another gel.
Got to get the lactic out of the leg somehow.
Warm day.
Yeah. Aren't they riding home to warm day?
Carrie,
at
8 o'clock, if you get handy, come down here. I'm ready to blow the horn again.
I'll blow my horn at 8 minutes.
8:08, because of 8 minutes to get here.
Because that is about a second walk, yeah.
You've got your bike, haven't you?
Well, yeah, that was a 256.
Oh, amazing way.
Brilliant,
thank you. Cheers.
So have they been doing a douse it? They've been riding side
Was it
riding
both bits of orange fence that were closed?
Yeah.
I've got no idea.
Was it both bits of orange fence that
were
closed?
Yeah,
I closed behind me. So no one could get through.
There wasn't
even
direct where he's moving then. To be honest, he is a bit of a stupid ice cream man. He pulls up to where people go out for ice cream.
Yeah.
Turns around and leaves. Doesn't wait for anyone to come out and hit the siren. Yeah. Just turns around and leaves. He can't get any breathless.
No.
He's really stupid.
Yeah, so he does that. He drives down the road for the train.
Yeah.
If he stops, for another minute, I'll hit the button. Ice cream.
Sound like he wants to
Well, we obviously didn't notice me coming after him.
Well, he isn't gonna when he's just been out of that. He's just... No. When people are just like, no, it's no clues. How many laps have we got left now?
12.
Not too bad then.
Is it?
No.
They can do it.
They're doing alright, they're getting closer.
What was their last one?
So it's 11, isn't it?
Yeah, it was. That's what I just pulled up.
258.
258.
Yeah, it's good. They're under 3 minutes, like you wanted to be.
If yours are under 3 minutes, you're not going to have any problems.
Fantastic, guys.
Well, yeah, brilliant, boys. Brilliant.
Good. No less than.
Got a 3 minute dead on that one.
Three dead.
We've got like half hour, haven't we?
Getting there. Everybody know how long they've got left till the end? Till they have to stop? Till 8.
That's Nick.
No.
They've gone till 8:08, haven't they?
14, no. They're on 2:15.
Out the time we got there, Tel.
They've got water now, without bleeding room.
We've got 20 to go.
20?
Huh? 10.
10.
10 to go.
10?
10 to go, and how long left?
Half an hour, a bit.
Half
an hour.
Literally
one,
half an hour.
So
I've got
30
seconds to play. That's it. We have 30 seconds space. So they can't lose 30 seconds. Alright, mate.
They can't have
10 time. Laps, so they can't do any more than 3:03. That's it.
What are they on at the moment?
That's getting to 225, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the gates are all shut up now. Yeah, he had moved them. He had opened them.
He had?
Yeah.
What a plonker. I'd say more than that. I'd say something more stronger than that.
He moved
them. Let's just say he wouldn't be able to hear anything after.
It wouldn't surprise me if he actually just moved them out of the way with his bumper.
He looked like he was supposed to get out of the van. He didn't look like he was supposed to get out.
We good?
Yeah.
Yep.
The thing is, the feet were still nice and aligned, weren't they?
Yeah.
So, I don't think he moved any of the bumper.
Right, yep.
Looking good one. Carl, boys!
Come on!
You want to make sure, don't give them anything on the down there, because they need to get tucked in on the downhill now. We're talking of seconds there.
Go on!
Great lap, boys!
2:55. 2:55 there.
That is
back where we were this morning.
This is dipping below
255, that was.
Good. What were they doing this morning? Like 2:40 or something, right? Sort of started off about
2:40. 2:35 it is. Yeah. On the first level, and then you're...
Yeah, then they sort of...
They dip a bit.
You don't expect them to do...
They've got to try and keep it a constant.
Yeah, you don't expect them to do too fast, because otherwise then they'll wear themselves out and then they won't be able to do it.
Shout when they turn. So I just told them what they need to do. So just give me a shout when they turn and give me the time. That's good, they've gained a few seconds, they've got about 35 now, 37, so it's alright, that's good.
Let's see when we go on this end.
Carrie, I don't think they need gels anymore for the last 25 minutes, only if they ask. What we want to do, when we stand down here, we are slowing them down.
Okay.
So we want to actually either stick one right to one side, or just ask them if they want food for the next go.
Right, okay.
At least they're not doing the 24-hour.
Oh, I don't know. Oh, ban it.
Yeah. I told him that. It's a stupid idea.
Yeah, but the problem is if they do it, when they do it this time, they'll be looking for the next challenge.
No. I told him he's not allowed to do another challenge for a while, otherwise he'll have a very unhappy Natasha.
It's a 1-hour one.
This is looking a really fast one.
Yeah.
They're looking really good on this one.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good enough.
It's 2:36, 2:37. Brilliant, boys! Could you say that more slowly so Nick can understand?
Yeah, they just sleep on it. Was that too quick?
Go on, wakey wakey. It's almost finished, you can wake up now.
I've got these seats on.
51, that one,
yeah.
51.
Oh, hello.
Good, 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 good.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's
the
thing,
they've got, there's a lot cooler stuff. Yeah, there's a lot cooler stuff in the harder part of it. Come on, boys.
Come on, Carrie.
I'll get to the painting.
Yeah.
I think we all get to that stage. Especially when you've been standing there almost 12 hours.
Yeah.
Doesn't
time fly when you're
enjoying
yourself?
Boys, we're here at 5.
Yeah, it's been low since we were late. Boss's office
later. You're not going to be allowed your bacon sandwiches for the next 2 weeks.
2:15.
That's a lot of it.
I think your two boys deserve as many bacon rolls as they like after this.
Yeah.
2:20.
But with the fat removed.
I'm going next week for me.
Yeah,
we haven't got any more bacon.
Right, well,
Oh, good, look at him, look at him go, look at him go!
Looking good on the numbers.
Yeah,
Come on, keep going!
240. Come on, bring it home, boys, all the way, come on, guys! Come on! Come on, boys, come on! Oh, yeah! 251.9. 252.
252.
I don't think I'd have been able to get up here at 5 I can't believe they did a 50 mile ride yesterday.
Was it 50? About 30 odd, I think it was.
They're descending at that kind of pace when you're absolutely shattered. Sorry, Carrie, that really wasn't very clever. I'm really sorry.
We'll really make him want to poo.
Yeah.
No!
Well, we know how quick he can do it.
Done.
You've just witnessed the witness. Yeah,
you'll probably find that quite interesting because you'll see speeds and stuff, won't you?
Well, they didn't put seconds on it, did we?
Where are they?
No.
I can hear them, haven't
I? Yeah. 2:30. Oh, bloody hell. That's
really good.
That's good.
Come on!
Come on, lads! 20
stars, come on!
Sorry, that? Beijing 218.
We've got 7 more to go, haven't
we? Okay, come on, 7 more to go!
Come on, boys! Come on, 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 come on!
254. You can do it! You can do it!
254.
Harry, what did you say
we needed?
Gels.
Yeah.
For
the
sleeve?
Yeah.
Do I give
alternative?
Or just the
iconic?
Iconic. Iconic made him feel like
he had a baby.
Tell you,
alright, with
the caffeine.
Oh, yeah.
I'll give them a caffeine one.
So, are they going to stop when they've done enough, or are they
going to
keep going?
They keep going until the 12 is over. The 12 hours is over.
They're
going
to smash that record as much as they can.
Pardon me, sorry.
It's the bubbles!
Of course, it's recording leading.
Well,
bloke that's got it in Australia.
I'm so sorry.
Recording leading, their dad's been telling us.
Steve isn't going to rub it into Alex Dowsett, he's actually seen the current world record.
Of course he is. Good luck, Lexi. Lucky Alex is in Poland. <isn't he? laughs>
It will take a few hours for him to get the news, but I line up the guy that currently holds it.
Yeah. Hopefully, he's sitting up behind the alarm clock, not waiting.
Is he Austrian or Australian? From the current guy.
What's that lap, pal? According to my one was at 254, so they're in well in sight.
That's all we want to know, mate. That's all I want to know, anyway. How do me, we go by your time.
Mine's a little bit quicker up there as well, though.
He's doing
there.
Yeah. They're just coming up.
Yeah, 215.
He's gonna bike home after this.
How could I do that when I got past?
That's 230. Yeah, in sight.
I'm gonna be biking back down
there. Cosy, where are ya?
Oh, 240.
Kevina, answer your phone!
Kevina! 6 more.
How long do you take to walk back down?
Epic times, absolutely, keep going, come on.
10 minutes, maybe 15. Took us.
Is your phone got battery on it?
10 on our bike.
What's that?
250. So 10, 15 minutes.
250.
We went quite a long way.
He's set this on his iPad.
Oh, yeah, well.
Now you've got 6 laps,
you'll be right. You just go down and cut the road, but we went down and pulled it straight off the road.
Look,
here's
somebody's phone!
I've got 18 minutes
to go. 250.
Right, we've got time here, don't worry.
So we're on to... Is it the last 5 now?
Yeah.
The last 5, Harry.
We're on to
20
now.
Yeah.
Nice. I just hope I'm going
to
hold out now.
Yeah. What time is it?
Looks quite in pain.
Alright, you can hold on for
9 minutes. 2 minutes. 8 minutes, probably to 8 now.
8 to 8, nice.
So they go to 8:08.
Yeah. 16 minutes.
16 minutes, 5 laps.
And I'd 240, 250 almost. Mm. So, yeah.
Just over 250.
Oh, that's what I do.
When they turn, where Terry is, it's 5 laps, that's right?
I can say it.
250, yes!
5 laps, 16
that's
minutes.
Correct, yeah.
Okay, well done, Tal.
So that's still 250 at the other end?
Yep.
So keeping the pace going.
Epic.
Alright, sir, this is every 4 laps left. That's 5. 5 from where you are, which is right. That's 15. Takes them to 2. It takes them to 7 minutes past 8 at the moment.
Digging holes instead of counting.
Jeff, get them to check it out there, because we've been counting down and there's only been 4 left. So we're right, sir, we're right on the board. We know we're doing, we're okay, yeah. 5 laps, they're sort of fifth one now.
Better do more anyway.
Fair enough. Just keep going until we run out of time.
Well, you're a bit bored, Joe.
I'm half tired, I don't know about that. I'm half tired.
Do you remember I got woken up at 8:30 this morning?
Yeah.
You haven't been up 12 hours yet.
Half eight.
These boys have done half an hour by then.
I didn't get to sleep till quarter past midnight, so...
I've got up at 5:30.
Are they up?
Here we
go. What's that looking like?
That's 2 minutes 30. Oh, good boys, good boys.
That's quicker than what they were doing.
Where have you come
lap.
From?
You have to shout 2:20 this time.
I think we could start on 2:25.
So good, boys. Well done. Keep it going.
Five left.
Oh, yeah. 2:48.
5 left.
Yay.
Back under 2:50 now.
2:48.
Nice. If we don't get any of those throws,
that's their fastest lap in the last 13.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, what do they do?
2:48.
Excellent.
How much time have they got left once they've done this drive?
That's it, tactics.
We've got, about 15 minutes left?
Yeah.
14 minutes.
They can do that easy.
Do you want to make a way down in a little while?
Yeah.
Do you want to stop over?
If someone does this, then
I'll do that. Yeah, and I'll look after the boys.
I can tell you, I don't think if I trained for a year I could do this.
just the consistency. Build the pace of the hand.
We've noticed in the last couple of days up here, all hours of the day, biking up, turn around.
Well, I haven't really noticed that because I've been bedroom, which is at the back of the house.
We're going to make a video.
Turn it back on again.
That's it, it's fine, fine.
We can make a video of you two checking the GoPro.
It's probably going to get a lot of nose pictures.
It's a great one for it.
Yeah. Right, where's the... I need a phone for the time.
I've got the timings here.
Okay, cool.
I'm doing the timings here, so it's fine. I'll tell you the timings of each...
Excellent. I just need to know what time it is for the...
I've got 19:55, and I'll give you the splits for each lap.
What's the split,
apparently? 2 minutes.
You guys have a barbecue after this evening?
That was meant for me to be feeding everyone during the day, but that didn't work out. They got one burger and one bacon sandwich.
Luxury.
Patrick, you can write it down, write down the times, and then I'll sign them.